I think, honestly, we deserve to lose. The result was fully fair. I think in first half, while it was 0-0, we had maybe one, two chances that we could be in advantage. But in overall, I think we didn't do enough. We were not effective defending. We made many mistakes. I think in many moments also we were not aggressive enough, and this team is very aggressive. And attacking, like I said before match and about previous matches, if we do 10 passes in defense, we will not get 1 point. This doesn't work like that. So while we were fresh in the beginning, many times we recovered the ball, we had the opportunity to counter-attack, and then we pass back. Then we pass back. I'm from this country where I saw many teams, and I saw Portugal win a Euro Cup just counter-attacking. So in my opinion, it doesn't work that way. You have to have the target to score, to hit the opponent, and we didn't. For me, it's very frustrating to see. One thing is we lose some matches. We lost some matches that actually we tried. And today, only after we were losing, I saw that every time we recovered the ball, we were trying to attack. Why not to do this when we were still 0-0, still fresh? We had opportunities for that. So today I'm disappointed with what we did. And of course, there are always positive things to see, but in an overall analysis, I think was disappointing to watch the game today.
What is the main positive thing from this game?
Today? I think that in some moments we were able to play under pressure, go out of the pressure, and many times, especially on the first half, I think when Lemonas is playing with us, he gives us the necessary filter when we have the ball, play short, then to change quickly the side to play, and this was positive. But like I say, we change side, we can counter-attack, we pass back, we come back. No team wins with this kind of mentality. When we have the ball, we have to want to have the ball. Everybody here wants to have the ball, we respect that, but we need to have the ambition. And I think that the positive part was that sometimes under pressure we were able to keep the ball, which was something that in the beginning of the championship, when we tried, it was not good enough. So we went backwards, play directly, and now again progressively we start to have a little bit more ball possession. But to have ball possession where we cannot hurt the opponent is not good enough. So it's positive that we are able to handle this pressure and play. But then now we need to progress. We need to do the click for the points, because we want to have the ball to score, not to keep the ball until we... No, it's not good enough. And then I think that also positive that, of course, Domi played yesterday, Tautvydas played full match, so, and today they did a very good job as well. So this kind of things, of course, is, I have to respect, very young and giving everything for this club. That is very positive also.
Mintis paprastas, realizacija. Būtent baigiau rungtynės pirmam kelnyje, bet iki paskutinės minutės teko nervingai žaisti. Bet svarbiausia, išlipom iš tų pralaimėjimų, pasiekėm pergalę ir važiuojam su gerą nuotaiką namo.
Rungtynės prasidėjo kiek sunkokai, bet paskui nuo 20 gal minutės perimėti iniciatyvą ir rungtynės laikyti savo rankose.
Turbūt daug kas seniai nežaidė maniežę. Atvažiavo, apsiprasti reikėjo prie dangos, prie maniežo, pradžiai atsargiai, to įsivažiavo, atsirado progos momentai, dėja realizacija lygį kartą pas mumis kažkaip tai sudėtingai.
Rūbinėje girdėjosi, jog labai šventėte pergalę. Ką jums reiškia ši pergalė?
Reiškia daug, kai krenti tokią duobę, eilę varžybų negalim laimėti, nors ir turėjom, kaip sakant, galimybių ir progų ir privalėjom imti taškus, bet yra kaip yra, čia yra futbolas. Ir džiugu, kad išlipom iš tos duobės ir laukiam sekančių rungtynių, kur atvažiuoja varžovai stiprus ir tikimės vėl 3 taškus imti.
Gerai, ačiū treneriui.
Dėkui.